There's some things in golf that I will never understand. Why would you spend $415 on a golf bag when over here you can get a full set with a bag for $15 less? Plus, you can probably make more birdies with 14 clubs than just a bag.